What do you want? Oh, no, you don't. That isn't gonna work on me, Canadian.
Maybe you're being too hard on him, dude.
No way! There's no real connection between us. It was all a big lie.
Cookie Monster. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Go on, Canadian. Beat it. I'm through getting in trouble for you.
Brother, that way.
Hello, Dr. Schwartz. Thank you so much for coming all this way to perform iXpress.
Oh, my pleasure, Sheila. I brought the normal cutting device. But then I remembered that Ike was Canadian, so I brought the right one. Where is the little rugrat?
Right over here.
Come here, you.
Ow! Oh, they're friendly.
Ike!
Is she gonna come a different mirror?
There you are. Come on, Ike. It's time.
You stay away from my little brother.
But son, I just...
You aren't gonna cut off his wee-wee. Not today, you sick-ass weirdo.
Kyle, what are you talking about?
And you. You should be ashamed of yourself. Don't you understand that us males are defined by our firemen?
Yes, the fireman is very magical. If you rub his helmet, he spits in your eye.
Kyle, a circumcision is a very common thing for Ike to have. His father had it, his grandfather had it, and his brother had it.
No! No, it isn't true!
We're not going to cut it off. We're just going to snip it so that it looks bigger.
Oh, hey, that doesn't sound like a bad idea.
Yeah, I want to get a circumcision too.
It's okay, Ike. I'm here.
And a one, and a two, and a bris!
Ouch, ba-ba-ba-ba.
Ike, you're okay.
Well, dude, I guess having a bris isn't all that bad.
Yeah, you know, I've learned something today. Family isn't about whose blood you have. It's about who you care about.
Yeah.
And that's why I feel like you guys are more than just friends. You're my family. Except for Cartman.
Naturally.
Well, screw you guys. I don't want to be in your penis-chopping family anyway.